When you're ready, let's change to the other side from the low kettlebell windmill with the kettlebell held in your right hand. That's it. Feel your core and your abs doing all the hard work. Maintain a straight neutral position in your back and neck. And ensure that the kettlebell travels up and down in a vertical motion. Nice. Few more repetitions. And get ready for a well-deserved rest in 3, 2, 1.